I'm an account manager for M-Force. I focus on IT and engineering search for our clients. I'm focused on working with the IT departments or engineering departments, helping them find technical talent, usually with at least 5 years of experience. I've done this 15 years overall, about 8 years on this side, on the third party recruiting side, 7 years internally with the company. For all 15 years, they've been involved technical search, either in accounting, but mostly in engineering and IT. My job as an account manager is to do just that, to reach out, to constantly let our companies know what's going on in the marketplace or how things stand with their search. It's not a perfect world, obviously, but we do customer service drive what we do, and we put a lot of emphasis on close contact with our clients. We're going to give them people they may not find on their own. You can run an ad, you can use their employee referrals, and that'll get you so many people, but if you truly have a technical need with a niche of some type, and the best candidate's probably working for someone else, we do that all day. We talk to them all day. We know who these people are in the Knoxville area. That's part of the engagement process when we work together to start with. My job is to sit down with you and learn about your business, but also educate you on what people in the marketplace make for a living. Not only that, but what they, the types of backgrounds they're coming from, the technology that's being used across different companies in the Knoxville area, just so the companies know what's going on out there. Thanks for watching the video. I'm excited to work with you and your company. Please feel free to contact me through the information listed.